Good evening and welcome to 7 Sports Extra. I'm Jemiah Webster. Hope you're enjoying your Saturday because it's about to get better. In the Centennial State NCAA Tournament volleyball bracket, both Colorado and Colorado State advanced to the regional quarterfinals with wins over in-state schools UNC and DU. Tonight, in a 5-set thriller, Buffs and Rams met at Moby Arena in front of more than 6,000. Winner advances to the regional final against 2-seed Texas Friday. Would there be Moby Magic? Set one, Caitlin Beskin, with a little help from Moby. Service ace barely rolls over the net. Rams had everybody involved in the first frame. Adriana Colbert had 12 kills. Marley Reynolds, she led CSU with 18. Rams took set one from the Buffs, 25-22, and 21 in the second. Buffs fans weren't shy to show their support loud and proud. Their team rallied back. Taylor Simpson, she was unconscious, had a match-high 32 kills. CU took sets 3 and 4, forcing a fifth and decisive one. For all the marbles, match went back and forth. Buffs Austin Alexis trying to keep her season alive. She's roofed. That's game, set, and match. Colbert and freshman Alexandra Paletto combined for the double block. 16-14 Rams in the fifth, and they're moving on.
I was just looking around, and I was just like, "This." I'm sorry if I start crying. It was just awesome. Just seeing Moby packed like that, and just they're the reason, like, we won this game. Like, if they were behind us 110%, and it was incredible.
First of all, it was a fantastic match in front of an unbelievable crowd in a great venue, and this is what college athletics is supposed to be like. I'm glad we're able to take the sport of volleyball and put it into that type of arena, that type of event. It was amazing.
It's kind of a blur. I don't know, the excitement just takes over, and I don't know. Like, I don't remember, to be honest, because I was so excited.